deal with the fact that, you know, when we quit washing dishes, we reduced the size of the kitchen to make room for something else because that was a better option to build a building. And now that we're going back to washing dishes again, rather than using disposable products, then we've got to add to the kitchen again. And they were kind of rubbing their hands, but when they put it to a vote, it just, I mean, not a vote, the best way to make some decisions, but when they put it out to the congregation and the annual meeting and say, you know, what do y'all think? They were expecting some real resistance. They got no resistance. And all of a sudden, they're back into plates and mugs and silverware and whatever. And this one lady said to me, I was just so frustrated with this at the beginning. But you know, I have gotten to know so many new people in our church back here in the kitchen washing dishes. Because we used to not have to do that. And now that we're washing them again, we're making friends with one another. And new ones, because you get some new person and drag them in the kitchen and talk all up their sleeves. And they'll do it. And churches are looking for ways to reduce the amount of paper they use. Bulletins out of those are getting thinner. I mean, we still have them. I mean, I don't know if they're that. But I mean, rather than it being 19 pages or whatever, they're getting, we're figuring out more efficient ways to do the service leaflets and the announcement sheets. And we still have those things. Nobody's suggesting that they go away. But we're doing that kind of stuff. Looking at the use of disposables throughout the life of parish. Better or creative ways to preserve things. Parish, a lot of parishes in St. Andrews, I'm not sure, have had energy audits. And I must say there have been investors out there that have been very skeptical about energy audits. But they've actually had some energy audits, and then they have done some of the repairs or changes or modifications that the vestry company, that the energy audits have suggested. And what have they noticed? Their parish utility bills have gone down. My dear wife, it's been hard to live with her in the last couple of years about some of this, but I will tell you, and believe it or not, she has cut our home electric bill in half. It drove me crazy at first, because like, for example, there are a lot of appliances, of course, in your house that use electricity even when you're not using them. And I'm not talking about the refrigerator. Put something in the toaster and then go take my shower.